So, hey guys, it's Jake2009. We're back with another video. In today's video, I'm having a big announcement. So, and also, people are saying, Jake, you don't use kinemaster that often. Because the last time I used kinemaster was when I done the coin vanish video, and after that, I just stopped. And so, then people are going, I don't know. That people might have been asking me about that, so let me explain on what's happening. So what's happening is that I actually switched my video editor to Vlogstar. So let me explain what Vlogstar is. So Vlogstar is like a way when you can it's similar to kinemaster but not kinemaster, because differences about it is that it kinemaster you can't add stickers on, and also you can have stickers on there, stickers on, you know, Vlogstar. So technically kinemaster was, so now we're going on the reason why I stopped kinemaster. So first thing, because it doesn't have a lot of, you know, features on me, on kinemaster, so I decided just to, what I wanted was to go to something else which has more features. And then I tried different apps, but some of them were quite stupid, which I mean by stupid is also pointless. So, And also, I have a clip to show you off me using my new app. So, hope you enjoy. Did you learn anything out of that? Did you see me on Vlogstar? If you see my last video on Summick, on me solving my 2x3x3 Rubik's Cube for the first time ever, I also never touched it before. So, and also subscribe to my channel, like this video, and turn notifications on. And also, if you do that, if you subscribe to my channel, like this video, turn notifications on, but there's a twist. And also, if you don't like and subscribe to this channel, turn notifications on, in the next 5 seconds, you'll have bad luck for the rest of your life. Don't risk it. Hit that like button. Until you die. So, what I mean by that is for the rest of your life. So, don't risk it. Subscribe to my channel, like that video, and turn notifications on. And also, straight after that, and just tell me, done. Just going down. No, it's a comment and it's done. But if you can't see it, that means I'm, because my mom tells me that I have to do private sometimes. Almost every time I have to do private. So, and now, peace out. Wait, peace out.